Now that we have a good overview of what the H2O Driverless AI platform is about, let's dig into the more practical parts of this course. Before moving on, you need to make sure that you have the right user credentials. Normally, all of our hybrid or cloud customers have access to the platform and to an AI engine which can open Driverless AI. So, if this is the case, please make sure that you are connected with your user account to the Driverless AI platform as you would normally do. Please note that this learning path has been specially built to give you the possibility to follow along even though you do not have a Driverless AI license. So, in case you don't have any access to the platform, you can create your own account for free in our cloud environment specially designed for learning purposes called Aquarium. Please connect to the following URL: aquarium.h2o.ai, which will take you to the Aquarium login page where you need to create an account. Once connected on the page, please go through the create a new account steps by entering your first name, last name, organization, country, and email. Check the I'm not a robot box and then click on create account and email temporary password at the bottom of the page. A password will be sent to your email within a couple of minutes, so don't hesitate to check it out and then follow the login instructions to connect. Enter the email you used to create the Aquarium password. Enter the password you received over email from Aquarium. Verify that you are not a robot by checking the I'm not a robot box and click on login. You can change your password anytime by clicking on the I forgot my password button and then email temporary password. Once connected to Aquarium, please click on the Browse Labs button and select the following lab, Driverless AI version 1.10.5. Click Start Lab at the bottom of the new screen and wait for a couple of minutes. Once the instance is ready for you to use, you will be provided with the Driverless AI URL. Then click on it to open a new page, agree to the terms and conditions, and then provide the following username and password. Username starter, password starter. Please make sure that these are exactly the login credentials that you will use and not the other two options that you see on the Driverless AI training page. Otherwise, the assets that I'm going to use will not be the same and you will not be able to entirely follow along with me. Once connected to the Aquarium Driverless AI instance, you will have 2 hours available to complete the lab, by the end of which your work will be erased. You can also retake the lab multiple times if you want, but you will need to recreate the previous steps from scratch. If you want to test Driverless AI without the constraints the Aquarium lab holds, such as the 2-hour mark, please contact us in the feedback form.